Hello friends, today we are going to practice lab assignment of day 17. In this assignment, the new things that you will learn are printing check. That means how to set up checks of any bank so that you can print those checks in the name of the party. And whenever you save a payment voucher, you will get a printed check and payment voucher. Moreover, you will learn how to view all the reports, that is how to view purchase or sales register or stock register and many more. So keep watching till end. So our first question is, received rupees 1 lakh from Mr. Ratan as principal with interest as repayment of loan through cash on 31st March 2016. So the voucher entry will be, voucher received to Mr. Ratan 75,000, interest received 25,000 by cash rupees 1 lakh. This will be the voucher entry. As Mr. Ratan has taken rupees 75,000 from us and he repaid 75,000 with interest 25,000. So he received interest 25,000 and both amount, interest and the principal amount, is 1 lakh. So we received rupees 1 lakh in cash. Save the. Next, on 31st January 2016, cash deposited into HSBC Bank rupees 2 lakh. Then go to 31st January 2016. F2, 31st January 2016. So here, cash had been deposited to bank. So it will be contra voucher to cash rupees 2 lakh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. By HSBC Bank. No denomination will be given. Set. Third question is, paid with as per rupees 1 lakh through check of HSBC on 31st March 2016. Print check and payment voucher. To print the check, first we have to set up the check, and to print the payment voucher, there are two options, manually and automatically. If we want to print automatically, we have to also set up the print of payment voucher. So first we will do the setup of check printing. To set up the check printing, first we have to go to accounts info, ledger, then alter, then HSBC Bank. Here in set check printing configuration, press Y, and you have to fill all this option to configure the check printing. So first we have to take the check and get all the measurement first, then we have to do. I have already taken the measurement, so I am giving the measurement here in mm, that is millimeter. The width of the check is 204 millimeter and the height is 93 mm, and the cross check, that is if you write account pay or like that, for cross check you have to get the starting position is 20 mm, and the from top edge it is 10 mm, and the check date will be written from the top edge 12 mm, and from the left it will be 160, and the date style I choose, that is this one, and separator I use, I will put blank. Separator width will be 1 and distance between two character will be 2. Party name, the distance from top edge will be 25 and starting location from the left is 40, and total width area of the party name will be 140, and the amount in word, that is second line from the top edge will be 40, and the gap between first line and the second line will be 6, and the starting location of the first line is 25 and second is also 25. The width area will be 105, and I will not print the currency symbol, and the amount in figure, this will be printed from the top edge at the distance of 35 mm, and from the left it's 155 mm, and width area is 40. Here also I will not print the currency, and here it is company name on the check. And if you want to print the company name, then yes. And distance of the distance from the top edge of the second signatory will be 75. Starting location will be 120, and the width of the signature area will be 75, and the height will be 20. If you want to preview the setting, you can press Alt P. Yes. In this way, the check will be printed. Press Escape. And now to save, press Ctrl A. And the configuration has been set. Now for the payment, while we are saving, it will be automatically printed. To do this configuration, we have to go to Accounts Info, Voucher Type, and Alter. Select Payment Voucher, and here in the print option, print voucher after saving, yes. Then press Ctrl A to save. Now, third question, that is paid web SPR rupees 1 lakh through check of HSBC on 31st March, printing of check and the voucher will be done. So to do this, go to Tally, Voucher, Payment Voucher by web SPR rupees 1 lakh against bill number 205. To HSBC Bank. Now I will give the check number. Check number has not been given, so I will leave it. And sorry, the date is 31st March. And yes, now I'm getting the payment voucher, printing of voucher printing, yes. Payment advice date is 31st 3 16. Here it is the voucher, and now it is the check printing. So I will print, yes. You can see the check account P web SPR that has been given 1 lakh only for Manoj Shah. So both are done. Voucher, payment voucher printed, and check also been printed. Fourth question, received rupees 25,000 in check number this of HDFC Bank from Mobicom traders on 31st 3 2016, and deposit the check in SBI on the same day. Print the receipt voucher in PDF format. So today this, first I have got receipt voucher to Mobicom traders rupees 35,000 against, there is no bill number, so 25,000, I will select this one, then this one, this one. So, and the check has been deposited to SBI Bank, and the instrument number is 54 53 21. The date is 31st March, and this will be printed. So click here print, and I will print this in PDF format. So I have to change the configuration. Press Backspace, Printer, say to select this printer, click here, select printer, Bose PDF printer. If you do not have any PDF printer, you have to install a PDF printer. Press Enter. Okay, print, you'll get a PDF format of this is the PDF format of the receipt voucher. You can see here. I will close it. Next question is print preview, purchase and sales register. Go to Tally, display, accounts book, sales register and purchase register. So the question is print with the print preview, purchase register and sales register. So you have to go to sales register. You have to select the date period 1st April to 31st March. Print, here is a print preview. Here we can see all our print previews of sales register. Then if we go to purchase register, period 1st April to 31st March, print, you can get the purchase register from 1st April to 31st March. So in next question, question number 6, print preview stock register. You can view this stock register in different manner. So here first go to display, then in inventory books you can view the stock register by item wise or group wise. To see stock wise, you can click the stock item, then click any of the item and then click enter. You can see all the details here and you can also print from this option. Then press escape to go back. Now you can see group summary. That is, suppose you choose computer item, you can see all the details of that group. And if you want to see more detail, click on detail, you will get like this way. Press escape. And moreover, if you want to see another way, then go to statements of inventory. You can see here godown wise or category wise. So click on godown wise, you can see Lenin Shawnee godown. These items are here. Then if you go to Gujarat, then you can see all this item. And if you want to view category wise, then you click on the category CDMA, then you can see the items here. So in this way, you can go to any option and get the details and you can print from here. Click in the print, then here press backspace and select detailed, and now press enter and you can see the print preview of those details. Press escape. Now the next question is question number 7. View only those sales voucher having bill amount more than 75,000. So first go to sales register, that is from display, then accounts book, then sales register. First enter in any month, then press alter F2 to change the date range. Date range will be from 1st April to 31st March. You can see here all the ledger amount, that is voucher amount, that is 40,000, 62,000, 12,000, 16,000, 10,000, all these, and 2,04,000. Now we want to see only the vouchers that are greater than 75,000. So to do this, select here alter F12 or range. Select here voucher having ledger amount greater than 75,000 and end of list. You can see only the voucher that are greater than 75,000. And now go to next question, that is question number 8. Place a sales quotation to Ruma Electronics on 31st March for the following goods: Chirag PC 4 piece and Samsung monitor 5 piece. So in tally, first we have to open the sales order. So go to voucher, that is order voucher. Now we got the sales order. Here we will put the optional here. So we got the optional, and now press enter. It will be Ruma Electronics. We do not have Ruma Electronics, so we have to create it. Press Alt C, Ruma Electronics under sundry debtor, not applicable, maintain bill by bill, yes, and all are no. Sales account, and the items are Chirag PC 4 piece 34,000. Chirag PC, any go down, 4 piece 34,000. Next is Samsung monitor 5 piece 4,500. Samsung monitor 5 piece 4,500. So now save this. So we have done the quotation. So our assignment of day 17 is complete. Thanks for watching till the end. If you have any queries regarding this assignment, you can write us in comment section. And if you like this video, you can press the like button. And if you think your friend also need these types of video, you can share this video to your friends. Thanks once more. See you again.